not a lot of traction here today at Bakewell Showground. The ground's a bit wet and muddy. This is Richard in his Polo doing his first effort. Look at that, using handbrake already. I would zoom, but I'm afraid I can't in this video recording format. So here we are. He's got a member of the public as a passenger with him. Second lap. There. Bit of gravel to get moving again. Trying to come and stop astride. Oh, he's through the flying finish there. And that's your first go.